party talks on the future of Northern Ireland will resume at noon tomorrow under the shadow of the van bomb in Markethill in County Armagh. The IRA denies having anything to do with the bomb, and senior security sources are thought to be blaming it on the breakaway Continuity Army Council. The Ulster Unionists remain to be convinced. They say they were planning to attend the talks at Castle Buildings today, and after a meeting with the Northern Secretary, have now deferred that decision again until tomorrow. Talks chairman, Senator George Mitchell, remains hopeful they can be brought in. Two more presidential candidates have been declared. MEP Mary Bonatti beat Senator Avril Doyle to win the Fine Gael nomination, while Eddie Roach is being endorsed by the Labour Party, with support too from Democratic Left and the Green Party. Fianna Fáil chooses its candidate tomorrow. Gardaí investigating the laundering of drugs money have detained a man for questioning. He was taken into custody in Dublin in the afternoon and is being held at Pierce Street Gardaí station. Under recently introduced legislation, the man can be held for up to 7 days. The UN General Assembly has opened in New York with a call for all 185 member states to embrace reform proposals. Secretary General Kofi Annan is proposing to streamline management and merge some departments, and he suggested the creation of the post of Deputy Secretary General to prepare the world body for the next century. Finally, a look at the weather forecast. Most places becoming dry overnight and rather chilly, with mist and fog patches developing, though as temperatures 5 to 8 degrees. After a dull start, the day will be dry with bright or sunny spells, though cloud and thundery rain may return to southern areas. Top temperatures tomorrow 15 to 17 degrees. And that's the news for now. Good night and good morning.